Right, it's that time of year again where the bluebells are out. So I'm at a local woodland of mine called Paws Hill Wood. I've got a personal nickname for it, which I call Teapot Wood, all become clearly shortly. So I'm gonna have a little scout around and see if we can find a nice composition or two with this really nice setting sun. So I'll catch you guys shortly. Right guys, so I found a great composition. So we've got this little footpath in front of us that's leading the eye through the picture. I've also got this nice oak tree here, which I've placed in the left-hand third of the frame. And we've also got a little bit of dappled light shining through the trees, which is just reflected nicely off of those bluebells. So I'm gonna take a picture. So F10, ISO 100, and 13th of a second shutter speed. Right. Now I've done that, I'm going to move on and see if we can find another composition. Right guys, so I found another composition here. So we've got this broken fence as foreground interest. I've also got this multi-stemmed oak. I've set that in the left-hand third. And just a little while ago, the sun was just shining off those bluebells just over there. The sun's gone in now, but I took a picture earlier and that was F10, ISO 100 and a fourth of a second. Right, so I'm gonna head off and see if I can find anything else. So I'll catch you guys shortly. Right, guys, so the light's pretty much gone now, so I've packed my stuff up and I'm gonna head back to the car. So if you've liked this video, give us a thumbs up. Also, if you wish to see future videos, please subscribe to my channel. And once again, thanks very much for watching. So I'm here to find a couple of little locations, a couple of you twat, f***ing idiot, f***ing talking bollocks, called Paws Hill Wood. I've got a personal name for it, which I'm talking f***ing shit.